Hello, I am the Advanced Integration and Simulation Resource, or Advisor. I am equipped to introduce you to the basic system. Select a suitable location for our people to make planetfall. This will be the site of our first great city. Select a plot within the red border to land. Select a suitable location for our people to make planetfall. This will be the site of our first great city. Select a plot within the red border to land. This is the city screen. It allows you to change what this city is building. On this screen, you can also spend energy to purchase tiles around the city to expand your territory, and you can tell the city's citizens which tiles to work. Excuse me, I have important information for you. The Tech Web provides a bird's eye view of the technologies that may be discovered and how they are connected. Excuse me, I have important information. This may be helpful. Resource pods were sent ahead of our journey and contain valuable materials from. I have something that needs your attention. You have a new quest available. Throughout the game, your actions will. You have finished construction on a unit which can launch into orbit. To launch it, select the unit and click its action button. Once launched, it will have an area effect on the tiles beneath it until it deorbits. This is the orbital view. It displays the effect areas of units that are in orbit. Effect areas cannot overlap, so it is useful to plan launches ahead of time. This view also shows your launch coverage area. An orbital unit must be launched over a tile with coverage. Coverage can be extended by constructing city buildings. One of your military units is near an enemy unit. To attack, order a combat unit to move into a tile occupied by the enemy. In combat, both the attacking and defending units.
The temple doors of the Protectorate are open. Speak from your soul. Hollow words. Hame aisa nahi lagta.
I may be able to assist you. I have something that needs your attention. One of our units has walked into a cloud of strange alien miasma. This miasma is toxic and... Pardon me, I may be able to assist you. Our capital city has finished training its first unit. Cities can train units and construct buildings or wonders, but only one item at a time. This may be helpful.
The 4 billion year old world.
Excuse me, I have important information for you. Only one military unit can occupy a tile at a time. During its turn, a military unit can pass through other military units, but... Pardon me, I may be able to assist you. We have a unit that is on the verge of being destroyed. Wounded units are much less effective in combat and are easily killed, so move it to a safe location and order it to fortify until healed. The virtue screen allows you to choose the virtues that will shape your civilization. You spend your accumulated culture to acquire them. You have discovered a station. You can establish trade routes with stations to receive various supplies that your people may need.
एक और एक 11 होते हैं।
Consider a simple problem, such as navigation in a spaceship.
We have a unit that is on the verge of being destroyed. Wounded units are much less effective in combat and are easily killed, so move it to a safe location and order it to fortify until healed. The land near your city could be made more productive. Construct a worker to improve your territory. This alien world. We have lost all of our military units. We need to train more military units to defend ourselves against hostile factions and aggressive aliens. Your colonist is alone outside your borders and could be destroyed by hostiles. You may want to keep a military unit close to your colonist to protect it from aliens and opportunistic enemies.